So types of leaves, generally two types of leaves. First one is the simple leaf. Second one is compound leaf. Right? First one is simple leaf, second one is the compound leaf. Simple leaf, it is lobe or entire. For example, you take that, so it is a leaf. So it is a leaf. So it is a simple leaf. But it is a simple leaf mean this leaf, it means surface is entire, is present, completely present without producing of the lobes. Okay? So it is also simple leaf. It is also simple leaf. Both are simple leaf. So it means in simple leaf, leaf surface is okay, even, but it is just like the wavy like structure or lobes. Lobes are producing incisions. Incision means nothing but lobes. Both are simple leaf. Types of leaves. So types of leaves are divided into two types. First one is the simple leaf, second one is the compound leaf. So in simple leaf, so it means leaf lamina is so entire. It means it does not producing any incisions or lobes. So that is known as that also known as simple leaf. This simple leaf example is a mango. So another simple leaf. So another simple leaf is also, so it producing incisions and lobes. Both are that simple leaf. It means this type of simple leaf producing incisions or lobes, but it does not producing any incisions or lobes. Both are belongs to that simple leaf. This type of simple leaf example mango. This lobes simple leaf example is that cucumber. Another one is the brassica. It means mustard. Right? So that is known as that simple leaf. It means leaves, lobes or incisions are formed, but lobes and incisions do not touch that midrib. These are the lobes or incisions. These lobes and incisions are formed, but they do not reach to that midrib. So this is the midrib. If lobes and incisions do not touch the midrib, that leaf is known as simple leaf. That is the definition of simple leaf. Okay. After that, compound leaf. So then, compound leaf means what is that? For example, you take that. It is a generally simple leaf, right? So for example, these are the lobes. If lobes or incisions touch that midrib, then leaf lamina is divided. Leaf lamina is divided, producing small leaf-like structures. So these small leaf-like structures are known as the leaflets. They are known as leaflets. When the lamina is divided, then petiole is converted into that long axis like structure. So that is known as axis or rachis. Compound leaf. So in that compound leaf means what is the meaning? Generally, for example, it is a leaf. In that leaf, leaf lamina divided. How is that divided? So when the leaf lamina producing of the lobes are incisions, this lobes are incision touch that midrib, then leaf lamina is divided, producing small leaf-like structures. These small leaf-like structures are known as the leaflets, right? So then this petiole is converted into that axis. It means a long stalk-like structure. So that is known as that common axis, that is known as the rachis, right? So what is another objective bit? Generally, it is a simple leaf, it is a compound leaf. Simple leaf having that axillary bud, yes or no? You know that before? It is an axillary bud. But pinnate, it means compound leaf also having that axillary bud. But leaflets do not having that axillary bud. What is the important point? So listen carefully. In simple leaf, axillary bud are present. In compound leaf, axillary buds are present in their axil. But leaflets do not having that axils or axillary bud. So that is the important point. After that, compound leaves are two types. First one is the pinnately compound leaves. Second one is the palmately compound leaves. So in pinnately compound leaves means what is that? In this pinnate, pinna means axis. Which compound leaf having that axis on either side leaf flares are arranged? Okay, so that is known as pinnately compound leaf. In pinnately compound leaf, axis is formed, right? So on both side of or either side of axis is leaf flares are arranged. So that is known as pinnately compound leaf. Pinnately compound leaf example name, right? So after then, palmately compound leaf. In palmately compound leaf, rachis is absent. Just only, so these are the leaflets. These leaflets are attached at the end of petiole at a common point. At a common point. Common point. So leaflets are attached. Leaflets attach at common point of petiole. So that is appear just like palm. That's why it is known as that palmately compound leaf. Example, so bombax, it is a common name. Ceiba, ceiba, it is that a scientific name, right? So that is known as the types of leaves is completed.